Yeah, I think so. Yes. Okay, Christopher Eccleston said in Doctor Who, lots of planets have a north. I love that. I use that in a poem that I wrote. Lots of planets have a north. Normally somewhere I have never been, you need a home to be an alien. Sometimes averages are just mean. Then I found another way to talk about not fitting in. Autistic traits. I accidentally discovered I'm somewhere quite high on the autistic spectrum, which I previously thought was an 80s computer that refuses to network with other computers. No, it turns out it's not. The way I discovered was, right, my trouble with metaphor, this is a bit weird. I always say metaphors are lies. Metaphors are very irritating. What matter? I'm a poet. So not liking metaphor is like being a plumber traumatised by toilets. That is a simile.
Shows, and I went on a tantric sex workshop at Shad Village Hall and stroked a man's willy.